Hey, break!
We're gathered here today to welcome back from prison in England our rebel men and women, the men and women of 1916, Countess Markovic, Eamon de Valera, Tom Hunter, Pierce Beasley, from Lewis Jail, from Aylesbury Jail. As Lord Mayor of Dublin in this year, 1917, I would like to invite you to welcome our prisoners home, welcome them to City Hall, where we will have talks, refreshments, and again, a big fáilte, Cead Míle fáilte go léir. Hip hip!
Were extraordinary in the acts that they do. But what these men and women had in mind for Ireland was a better Ireland, an Ireland for everyone, where everyone would be represented, and we mustn't forget that because they really were idealistic. And it is fantastic to be able to talk about these men and women who gave up so much. And we only look or remember them as far as 1923. What happened to these men and women after it was all over? How do they fit back into normal life? What were they like as a father, as a mother, as an uncle, as a grandfather? And it's all part of this bigger picture because they weren't born revolutionaries. They were ordinary men and women who did amazing things. And not only did their acts obviously impact on our country today, we are living as an independent, most of us, in an independent, free country today. But on the wider scale, their actions in 1916 influenced so many people across the world and made them realise that, yes, they may be oppressed, but they were a people, they were a nation, they were important, they did have rights. And this is what these men and women who came out in 1916, who came home as heroes in 1917, were fighting for. And I, for one, am so, so proud to be able to talk about them and remember them with people like yourselves today. So I will keep it very short and sweet and just say thank you so, so much for coming out and remembering these amazing men and women on a day like today.